Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Brooklyn and I have a very special vlog for you today. So if you didn't know, I live in Kansas and my older brother moved to Virginia when he graduated college. I haven't seen him since December, so we thought we would drive all the way to Virginia to surprise him. So that's what this vlog is. I'm just gonna vlog our trip to Virginia, what we're doing, hanging out, all that jazz. So it is currently Tuesday, July 23rd. I'm all packed, ready to go. It's around 8 a.m. We are leaving here at 9 to get on the road. So I'm gonna give you a little fit check and then we're gonna get on the road. The shirt's from Hollister. It's just like oversized. I have these like pink shorts on, super cute from Amazon. And then I just have my Birkenstocks. And then I have like a sweatshirt with me because I will get cold in the car. Yeah, let's go to Virginia. We are almost to St. Louis, and I really have to pee, so. We made it to our first stop of the night, Louisville, Kentucky. We are staying here. We are going to drop all of our stuff off. And then we're going to the Kentucky Derby place and then going to get dinner. So. I feel like I'm like in Bridgerton. Yeah. Like I feel like this is something, like a place that the Bridgerton people would go and bet all their royalty money on. Happy Wednesday. Again, we are in Louisville right now. This morning we woke up, got dressed, and now we are heading to the Louisville Slugger Museum. We're gonna do that before we go the rest of the way to Virginia. So I thought I'd do a little fit check before we go. Okay, fit check. Top and bottoms are from Shein. I'm wearing my Birkenstocks. Yeah, just cute, casual, comfy. Didn't do any makeup, I just did skincare. Let's head to the museum. West Virginia, apparently the coolest small town in the United States. I'm standing because my legs just have hurt. So we just got gas and we have 3 hours left to get to Virginia. Hi, this is Future Brooklyn editing this. I forgot to mention that he was surprised. He doesn't look like he was surprised in the video, but I promise you, he was. My mom just cut it really early because she wanted to like have the moment with us. So he was surprised. He was just really in shock. Thought I would add that before anybody came for me in the comments. Okay, so back to the video.